it!
Sandy, I saw what happened with the soldiers.
Nebetchenu took a big risk. I appreciate what she did, but it won't change anything. I'm sorry, but I must keep working. I've got a stack of fires to light.
Let me help, then. Lighting your fires.
You don't give up, do you?
I will ensure your crops are fertile, Sandy. There you are. It is time to rise up against the soldiers. Hotefres will fight with you.
Hotefres? He abandoned us long ago. His father was a good man. He gave his son an Egyptian name. We loved him for that. But he could not give him an Egyptian heart. Hotefres means satisfied in our tongue. But he never was. He soon left us to the hyenas and crocodiles.
Yet crocodiles may still be defeated. The captain is no more. Rise, Seni. Spread the word.
You defeated the captain? Wow. You are a madman. Okay. If you are willing to do this, I will join you. I will spread the word, Seni.
I did not know things were this bad. I mean, I knew there was trouble, just not like this. This is my fault. I did not want the responsibility here in Faiyum. The inheritance was forced on me. I wanted to stay on my ship, the adventure. Now, I realize. Giving up is a choice. And I am still alive.
They must be in the villa! Take the back! You, come with me!
Soldiers!
Where are you, Malakia? Come down! We need a talk!
Looks like the choice has been made for me. Come, brother. Let us talk to them. With our swords!
I have got your back! And it is good to have you back, brother.
Rush in and die, you dogs!
He's got a sword! Take him! You're dead!
Hey, you fight well for someone retired.
I am not old yet, Siwan.
I can see that.
But it will not be enough. The soldiers will come in greater numbers now.
I inherited more than a strong sword arm. I will hire a private army if I need to.
I might have a better idea. Bayek, could you accompany me on a short journey?
I'm ready. Let's go.
You two make a good team. Hotefres has lost none of his fire.
You sound proud of him.
It is nice to have back the man I married.
Where are we going?
There is a rebel camp nearby. It is to the east of here, by Fort Bubastos. We are going to meet with them.
Rebels? people dealing with them, not Andy Raff of Alexandria.
Alexandria is no stranger to intrigue, Medjay. Favors are sometimes traded for information or protection. Such alliances are necessary, if not officially acknowledged. This way. Their camp is just up ahead.
You should be cautious. Rebels are not known for their hospitality.
I sent word. They are expecting us. I am Henut. I sent word from Philadelphia that we were coming. We need your help.
You wasted your time. Sorry, we cannot help you.
We are not asking for charity. We can offer food, supplies, and information. All we require in return is protection for our people.
I said we cannot help. Soldiers captured our leader down at the dam.
Then perhaps we can help you. This is Bayek of Siwa.
You are Bayek of Siwa? We were told what you did at the arena. Beating the Gallic brothers like a madman.
And I suppose today, I play the madman again.
At the ready.
Hey, well met.
Here are vigilant. Now!
Thank you. Who are you to attack soldiers so openly? Don't you fear waking Greece?
I am Bayek of Siwa, and I am more afraid of Egypt sleeping.
You crazy Siwan! My men spoke of you, fighting in the arena single-handed like a madman. Nick! They're telling me dogs have no chance if you're on our side.
And I will need you on my side when it matters.
real deal army of goblins. Sir!
The way back from here is clear. Before you go, I need a favor. Henut is waiting at your camp. She will ask for your help to protect our people.
I owe you my life. You have my word, it will be done.
Would you also tell her I go to Fort Bubastos? I have business with the commander there.
Alone against a fortified garrison? Are you crazy?
Perhaps. I am Bayek of Siwa. Should not be seen in this area.
Hey, wait!
Voices. Someone else is attacking. It seems all of Faiyum has turned against the commander. Voices. Someone else is attacking the fort. Seems all of Faiyum has turned against the commander. Voices. Someone else is attacking the fort. Seems all of Faiyum has turned against the commander.
Yeah!
end of his corruption. I should meet the others.
I'll call the troops!
What could it unlock?
The farmers staged a protest to distract the soldiers. They were fearless. The rebels also did their part. You've inspired them, Bayek. In truth, they are in awe of you. Our farms will be well protected. They love their crazy sea one.
They won't let another crocodile plague the Faiyum again. Your people are free now. It is a good start. Otefres, it is time to live up to your name.
And my duty as a husband.
Shadia liked you immediately, you know. You always have a home here, if you need it.